Justin Glad. And Rolando in here.
Only 3 minutes of stoppage time. 3 minutes. And now the shot is in the back of the net. The Beast perhaps wins it for Orlando City. And what a ball in from Carlos Rivas.
Lee Wynn standing off of this. Right-footed delivery. Good-looking ball to the back post, and it's into the back of the net. And it was London Woodbury who stepped up and thumped the header past David Oestead.
Harrison, good bulldog work by Harrison. 2-on-1, Harrison and Villa. Harrison pushing it ahead. He'll try and cut wide, lays back from Villa. And it's 2-0, New York City. And what a play by 19-year-old Jack Harrison. And he finds Villa for his league-leading 11th of the season.
Here in the 29th minute.
There goes the deception.
Pirlo the shot, and what a goal! There it is! 3-for-3 for the DPs. Andrea Pirlo is first in Major League Soccer, and it is 3-0 New York City.
Forward here for Bradley Wright Phillips. Trying to play in for Pirlo. Can he find his second of the night? Advantage of it, keeps his run going right beyond, recognizes the situation, and I love this one.